All right, now, watch out for those new SEs. They're very fast, very fast. Richthofen. I wasn't speaking to you alone, you know. I don't expect you to win the war single-handed.
Why not, Major?
Because I need you. There aren't many men like you. Another year of this, there'll be even fewer.
In a year's time, we will be having our lunch in London.
Manfred. You know, sometimes I think you don't hear anything I tell you. Do you really think you'll live forever?
Every moment I'm in the air with the Spandaus in my hands. That's forever.
Good luck. Stay in the sun.
Because a damn clown from the provinces wanted another victory.
He didn't hit Richthofen. It was your landing gear he struck. Why the hell didn't you pull up? It was you he hit, wasn't it? Wasn't it?
So that's it. I don't have a fun in front of my name. You're all a bunch of peasants. You let him get away with murder because he's Baron von Richthofen.
I did what I felt was best. I thought that if I could head right for the English as though I were going to ram him, he'd... I owed Bulka everything. If I could have taken his place...
You'd like that, wouldn't you? God damn you, you'll never take his place. You killed him. And if they ever give this squadron to me...
I'll put him for a transfer 10 minutes later.